We're gonna do something a little fun. I like doing things the fun way. Yeah, this app would be a lot funner if only there were ridiculous advertisements every 10 minutes. Or every 1 minute, I should say, in this case. Let's do it. Don't let this man drive specials, actually, kids. You might not live to tell about it.
What the hell? I've never seen anything like this before. A sausage tree. What's his note say?
Don't take this the wrong way or nothing. But she's a little bit on the heavy side. Oh, God. What is this? Freddy got fingered now? Sure, we're gonna be watching the sausages and shit.
What the hell, bro? That is crazy. Man, I've never seen anything such as this before.
Dicks are called paper clips, you lazy bitch. I think I got it. What the fuck? Lower beach? Yeah.
Throw his house. Oh no, bro, we take them down.
Yeah, because that went real well.
We attach him to his car.
What exactly am I supposed to do?
This isn't a wild goose chase now. We could have been filming somewhere like,
is this supposed to like say complete? No. This is Freddy got. I can get it eventually.
I'm really nervous for this.
Yeah.
This is not right.
No. Oh, do I look like a bloody psychic to you? What is it? Oh. Fucking idiot. Bell,
oh,
Dude, to be fair, that car is fucking hideous. Oh my god. So I'm guessing this is the last level, but there's no way in hell that can make any sense. He's bugging me with a comment, like, what the fuck? Lame-ass mother. Yeah, I like the fact that I could actually temporarily use a space shuttle looking fucking thing. Torpedo. That's what they pay me for. I knew that was coming. Shit's creepy with a pedal. What? The hell's happened?
Smacking against the side of the car. Lies, lad. starts working, he'll start working like, oh no, it's Sunday tomorrow, he won't be at work.
Yeah, but he might forget about me, remember that crusty sausage he's hanging off his door back. I apologise, Bucky, if that was not you. Oh, jeez.
I didn't realize the school bus was this fast. Holy shit.
Yeah, Bucky, Bucky's world. Cheers for supplying us with the pizza. If it was you, of course. But yeah, I enjoyed it. It's great, you know. Free buffet, pretty much.
We are out, man. That's some crazy business.
Yeah, I'm ready for my bed. This has just been too much for me. And yeah, I just can't wait to see what Random Elk has in store for us again.
Wait, what the hell did you say?
Bucky. Make sure to check the links as
well,
support the
channel. Oh, fuck that shit. Don't try, you lazy ass bitch.
You know, I'm warm these days. I'm a bit freezing, you know, I'm not joking. Maybe we should start bringing a coat out. Maybe we should start wearing boots, who knows, you know. I need to become fully equipped for this winter, because I tell you what, we've got some crazy.
What the hell is this fucking thing?
Stay tuned.
I don't remember whose video was next after that one anyway. We'll see. Oh.